in observance of Yom HaShoah, I wanted to present a piece because I think part of healing is remembering. And I find remembering extremely comforting, especially remembering stories about my grandparents whom I never knew. And I just need to say, I want to dedicate my song today to my grandmother, Martha Loeb Hirsch. And I am wearing a jacket that she made and sent out of the country with my aunt. So this jacket was made in sometime in the 1930s, and it fits me. So I'm about to present Jugendhymn, and this is a song that was adapted by the youth club of the ghetto of Vilna. And in their underground publication, The Voice of Youth, they wrote, "The very expression of apathy indicates submission to the enemy, which can cause our collapse morally and root out of our hearts our hatred for the invader. It can destroy within us the will to fight. It can undermine our resolution. Our young people must walk with heads erect." And this song was sung by the choir at the start of every meeting, and the audience would rise. So if you're able and you would like, in honor and observance of this day and those who lost their lives in the Shoah, I invite you all to stand as I sing this song.
Could you read a couple of the, just a couple of the paragraphs in English so that we know what you're saying?
Sure, definitely. "Our song is filled with grieving. Bold our step, we march along. Though the foe, the gateway's watching, youth comes storming with their song. Young are they whose age won't bind them. Years don't really mean a thing. Elders also can be children in a newer, freer spring." And this idea really appealed to me today, that we can all be children, both in terms of having energy and in terms of having an openness and a curiosity and an ability to adapt to new situations. "We remember all our tyrants, we remember all our friends, and we pledge that in the future, our past and present blend."
Unser Lied ist voll mit Treuer, trist ist unser Muntergang. Hotsch der Säune wacht beim Teuer, Sturmjugend mit Gesang. Jung ist jeder, 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 wer es will, nur Jorn haben kein Bateit. Alte kennen, kennen, kennen euch sein Kinder von einer neuen, freier Zeit. Wer es wohl gut umabwägen, wer mit Dreiskeit stellt sein Fuß, bringt die Jugend sich entgegen von Ghetto Agerus. Jung ist jeder, 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 wer es will, nur Jorn haben kein Bateit. Alle kennen, kennen, kennen euch sind Kinder von einer neuen, freien Zeit. Wir gedenken alles von ihm, wir Dämonen, alle Freund. Ewig werden wir verbinden unsere Nächten mit dem Heint. Jung ist jeder, 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 wo es will, nur wir haben kein Bateit. Alle kennen, kennen, kennen euch sein Kinder und eine neue, freie Zeit.
And I forgot to say that this song was written by Shmuel Kazubinski, and the lyricist, I'm sorry, he was the lyricist, and the composer was Basia Rubin.
Mm. Your voice really brought that to life. I felt that it was a perfect voice for that song and for this moment. It was very, very nice. Thank you so much for sharing that.
Thank you, everyone.
Really nice. Thank you very much.